working hard, yeah? Well, let me stop you. Keep going.
Oh, yeah. You're on the 7-Up and vodka, or is it Red Bull and... Oh, that's all right. What are you on, ma'am? Oh, yeah, that's good.
Celebrated their 40th wedding anniversary during the week, and we have a clean previous. How about hip hip? Hip hip? Hip hip? Now Tommy and Bernie is have to blow out the candles and make a big wish. More good woman Bernie. Congratulations, you folks. Two of the most nicest couple you will ever meet around this part of the world. Fantastic musicians, and it's always a pleasure to have them up here with us. An absolute pleasure. So, folks, give them a big round of applause. 40 years of marriage. Isn't that fantastic? 40 years, and they're still. Will you wait till you go home, for God's sake?
We enjoyed yourselves, the people are lovely here. We couldn't get any nicer people. I was away for a while but in Ashburn, and when I come back here, I got a great welcome. And my wife was sick too, she wasn't too well. But it's a thanks to for all the appreciation they're doing for us and all that. I really love it coming here and meeting all the, especially Joe Hughes and all these, and all that wonderful crowd. And they're over here from the Bowen Station, another gentleman as well. And also the man here, Karen and John and Paul. Very good friends of ours. So I'll hand it back to the chat.
What about Tommy?
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
You be sure, as tomorrow is Monday morning, if you ever met Tommy, he'll never be struck for something to say.
Be still and know
still, be still and know. And when you go through the valley and the shadows home down from the hill, if morning never comes to be, be still, be still, be still. If you forget the way to go and lose where you came from, if no one is standing beside you, be still and know I am. Be still.
You're here with me.